powerful and authentic new drama from Carlton.
How do you expect your wife and child to live when you're dead?
Good God, Eleanor. He could have you struck off for this.
People don't come to us because they love us. They come because it's us or the mortuary.
Oh, my God, my heavens.
Lying in the face of scientific knowledge again, Miss Bramwell.
I know the risks. I had no choice, Father. I did it for the best.
You had no right to tell her what you did.
Bramwell, next Monday at 9 on Carlton.
Next tonight, runner Liz McColgan and Rugby Union's Andy Irvine join Saint and Greasy for another discussion in Sport in Question.
One of England's great families, the power and the glory, the revelations and the scandal. Tuesday at 10:40 on Carlton, the Churchills.
Have you seen Alex's proposals for the Townley project? Wood and leather, inspired choice. And an oval clock just looks so right. Honestly, I don't know where the inspiration comes from.
Dagenham?
Halewood?
Sailing, fishing, golf.
No, not that bit. This bit. Call Island Holidays for your free brochure on 0800 95 95 00.
And here a feast of lark's tongues and swan's brains.
Lark's wotsits and swan's brains, you call that a feast? Look, a feast is a Wall's ice cream with knobbly bits on the outside and squishy ice cream round a delicious chunky centre. And no lark's tongues.
If it's not a Wall's feast, just say...
No thanks, your imperial bulbosity.
It's not just a baby's delicate skin that's protected by natural oils. Yours is too. So choose a bath foam that can clean and moisturise. Johnson's Baby Moisturising Bath has Johnson's Baby Oil to help seal in moisture and prevent dryness. Baby soft skin. For baby. For you. Johnson's. From the day you were born. Someone can save you a third on leading hair colourants. Who can? Boots.
Delicious pizza with a choice of 50 different toppings.
If you're suffering from a pizza craving, the answer is 999. For £9.99 at Pizza Hut, you get any large speciality pizza, garlic bread and Pepsi. Available to pick up, have delivered or eat in.
What happens next? A dawn raid from social services?
No, no, that's not what I said.
Now what? We're talking about abuse.
It can't have been easy. Two young girls.
Since my wife died, I've tried hard to keep this family together. They're all I've got.
Truth Will Out. The Bill, Tuesday at 8 on Carlton.
In an hour, we've another tale about the supernatural beyond reality. After which, football, all the action in NC League Extra. But first, Sport in Question.